this is a 40.5 is a heat transfer through one fin. Likewise, the heat transfer for 12 fins you multiply by 12. So it is 548.64.
Sir, how the requirement should be satisfied? That means if my heat transfer is happening same with the short fin and long fin, so which one to select or which one is preferable?
That will depend upon the cost also, na? Short fin, the cost will be less as compared to long fin. See, infinitely long fins, they are not practically used because it is only for theoretical study. Okay, infinitely long fin never used because as the 3 increases, ML3 increases, there is no enhancement in heat transfer. So there are only 2 cases are left. Okay, adequately long fin, ML is equal to 3. They will be perfect. This is a perfect. Okay, understood. Means there will be no heat transfer from the tip. Understood? If ML is equal to 3, there will be no heat transfer from the fin. Then you have to select insulated and short fin. So you have only three fins with you. Adequately long fin, insulated fin and the short fin. Okay? So if Q is same for every fin, then we will select short fin because costing will be less. We will see the comparison of all these three fins in next class. Don't worry. When to use short fin, when to use long fin, and when to use insulated fin. Okay. Do you got answer? Now 2 fins are given. Okay, 2 cases are given. Please refer this problem. Fins are provided to increase the heat transfer rate from the hot surface. Which of the following arrangement will be useful? In first case, 6 fins with 10 cm in length and 10 fins with 6 cm in length. You have to take K as 300 watt per meter Kelvin, H is 20 watt per meter square Kelvin, fin cross sectional area is given 2, perimeter is given 4 cm, temperature of hot surface means T naught is given 230, ambient temperature is given 30. Assume fin with insulated ends. Okay, it is given, it is insulated. Find out in which case the heat transfer will be maximum. I want answer within 5 minutes and then you can leave. It's a very good example. Please note down the problem and solve it. हाँ टेल मी इन विच केस देर विल बी हायर हीट ट्रांसफर. इट इज अ एग्जाम्पल ऑफ इंसुलेटेड टिप. इट इज अ एग्जाम्पल ऑफ इंसुलेटेड टिप. श्रेयस क्यू इज इक्वल टू 40.5. ओके यू हैव सॉल्विंग प्रीवियस प्रॉब्लम. इन प्रीवियस प्रॉब्लम लेट मी चेक. यस श्रेयस the q was 45.72, but this is for single fin. There are likewise there are 12 fins, so you need to multiply by 12. So heat transfer for 12 fins will be into 12, 548.64 watt. Okay. So please note down this problem. We will discuss in next class. Okay, you may leave now. Please note down this problem and take this as an assignment or homework. And you can leave the class by doing your favorite activity. Please enter your resistance fast. I am going to end the meeting. SK Satyaji Kadam, why you joined late? Harsh Parth, Shreyas, Chaitanya, Chetan.
No sir, I was just
enter the number. If you have entered, you can leave.
Yes, sir.
Harsh, do you have any problem? We can discuss.
No, sir. No, sir. I was just solving the problem. That's why I was there in the meeting.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you, sir. So, but I think that the second one, the 10 fins with 6 centimeter length will have more this heat transfer than this, the 6 fins with 10 centimeter.
Yes, numerically you have to prove it, na beta Harsh.
Ah, yes, sir, yes, sir. Okay.
So if you are there, I 1 minute. Can you see the screen?
Yes, sir.
So if you see Q1 is what?
91 point. Yes, sir. That's what I told. Like the second one, because the value of ML for the second one was higher. And if we consider the equation, then if the value of ML is higher, then the second one is will have the more value.
Yeah, so Q is 94 and Q1 is approximately same, but Q2 is more than Q1.
More
okay.
Than, yes, sir.
So 10 fins with 6 centimeter. Okay.
Yes, sir. Okay. Sir.
We have discussed also, na, effectiveness increases as the fins are thinner.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.